best outcome for the current TNT champion, Christian Cage, of course, is Killswitch winning this match. Then he will obviously forfeit his title opportunity.
Killswitch was so distraught back when he was Luchasaurus, when Christian Cage basically stole that TNT championship.
Murder Bird.
Luchasaurus knows who bred, who butters his bread, but right now, here comes Alexander.
Best friend.
To what they want.
Oh no! Oh no, Trent, you son of a you son of a
Trent gave Danhausen what he wanted. I mean, he's just doing it for himself. That's it, it's all about Trent.
It's a time
shot. He gotta do it, man. He ran for himself and he's even able to kill Switch right now.
Oh yeah. Killswitch.
So stupid.
I know.
Knees to the jaw and a third. And a third indeed. What it would mean for Trent Barreta to earn this TNT championship opportunity.
Why does Trent still get tossed?
But Killswitch is pulling that knee
pad
down.
Now he's pulling it down.
That's
bone
on jaw coming.
Thanks for coming, Trent.
Oh. Barreta
lands him. Too powerful, Killswitch.
Kill switch. Gonna hit him with the kill switch.
Comes out of your lungs. Everything becomes laborious. As you see Trent Barreta struggling, kill switch.
Whoa, a second.
Low bridge. Kill switch. Hanging on. Just barely. And if Trent can get up and get the hands of kill switch off that top rope, he's gonna win this thing.
Good man.
Trent got caught. He's getting dragged over the top rope.
Trying to give himself some leverage, jumping to the outside.
It's dangerous on the apron.
Use it.
Dangerous on the apron here. No ropes to help. As Trent Barreta looking maybe for a half and half on kill switch. That would be impressive inside the ring. Doubly so here on the apron. Oh, big right hand. Those stops Barreta.
That was a heavy shot.
Oh, my Trent. I knew it.